all of the words seemed to make everyone unnerved.
We go into this mode of being threatened.
Very tired of it. You get very sick of it.
What makes us hate?
How do you think we move past this place we are in America?
How do we learn to change?
Now is the time. If not now, then when?
1DMVWHYHATEA30, Tuesday on WBOC News at 6, and Thursday on WRDE First at 5:30.